No, wait.
Curious butterflies.
You mean bread and butterflies?
Oh, yes, of course.
Hi guys, so welcome or welcome back to my channel, and I am filming this video after so long. I just missed filming videos and editing them. Basically, in the past 2 weeks I had zero motivation of filming a video, and I took a short break, but now I'm totally back. I cannot give you my word that I will be posting a YouTube video every week, but today I had to get my life back on track again. Actually, I started the thing yesterday. It's currently 1:30 p.m. and I have a lot of things to be done today. So I have some home tasks. I have some studies to be done. Like, I don't have any more things, I will say it right now, so that you guys don't stop watching it here only. So just keep on watching this video. So the very first thing I will be doing it right now is I will be cleaning my desk, and it's a mess right now. Well, this is the current condition of my desk. So I'll just quickly clean it up and I'll see you guys in a minute.
I was hanging with you and then I realized I didn't think it was true. I was surprised.
So the dusting and cleaning part is totally done. Now it's the time for arranging. I'm quite happy with whatever I have done. I have just cleaned the desk and I have arranged everything in a proper place. So it's done and I have arranged my desk. Now I'm feeling very sweaty and chip kind of thing. So I will just take a shower and then I will be doing my skincare also, because I did all of the dusting and stuff, so I need to take care of my skin, otherwise again I'll get all those acne. So see you all in a while. And my today's outfits are going to be these, so let's quickly get ready. And yeah, so basically I am done with my shower and I will be doing some skincare right now, because I have been very inconsistent with my skincare also. Like, I just skip my skincare every alternative day, I don't know why, but today I need to get back to it again. So I'll be doing a very basic skincare with very few products. Now generally during the winter I use facial oil, but because it's summer, so I won't use facial oil. In spite of that, I will be using mist. So first I will be wiping my face with the wipes, then I have already washed my face with a face wash, then I will be using this mist from Plum. This is the second file I'm using. I just love it and it smells really good. And lastly, I will be using this Pond's, okay, the Focus, yeah, this Pond's super light gel. This is a moisturizer and I love it.
I was hanging with you and then I realized I didn't think it was true. I was surprised when I found out I'd fallen for you. I didn't wanna believe my feelings for you. I didn't wanna believe that I could lose you. If I told you just how I felt.
I am done with my skincare and now I will head on to my lunch. So okay, so I had my lunch and now I am free. Not really free, but now I have to study something for 1 hour or 1.5 hours, because I didn't study anything from the morning. And I have a lot of work to do, so I'll just study. And then I have a class from 5, I guess. So then I have to attend my class as well. So chalo, padhai kar lete hain. let me just put it on a tripod because it's very difficult. Yeah, so I hope it's better now. I don't know, maybe it is. So after I had my lunch, I did some studies and then I had my online class at 5 and it just got over right now. And now I might make a reel because it just suddenly came to my mind that I should make a reel. So I will be doing that. But then I will not study anymore right now because my brain is just...
Who are you?
That, and then maybe I'll make lassi. So keep watching this video and I'll be back.
2 hours later.
So I have made almost 3 to 5 reels and I'm done with that. Now my phone has 7% of charge and I don't know how a charge just went from here to here. My phone is just about to die, so I need to plug it in just now, otherwise I won't be able to film the rest of the video today. So till then I will be arranging my table because it's kind of messed up because I did my class, I did some studies, and I'll do a little bit of workout and then I'll just meet you guys after that. Hi guys, so guess what, who is back after studying? So story time again. I was actually studying, like I told you guys that I was having my online classes and then I studied a bit also. It's 10:30 right now. I was supposed to make lassi but my mom simply said no. Because it's chilly right here. I mean, it will be a little weird, but it's like drizzling out there, and because I guess because of the storm. So let's see, let's grab something. I just grabbed some Lays because I wanted to have something. Another thing I wanted to tell you guys that do follow me on Instagram because I have posted so many reels out there. Trust me, they are so relatable. So for the time being, I will be reading this book. This is Best Kept Secret by Jeffrey Archer, and this was given by one of my very close friends. And finally I'll start reading this book and I'll have the chips as well. So you guys just enjoy the time lapse. It's 11:15 right now and I'll be doing some skincare firstly. So first I will be using a mask. First I will be using this mask from Mama Earth. This is a very chotusa mask, I know, just don't make fun of me after watching this. So I'll just take it on my hand.
I was hanging with you and then I realized I didn't think it was true. I was surprised.
So I've applied completely on my face and now I'll just keep it for a while till the time it gets dry, and till then I'll be listening to some songs because I can't talk right now. It's very weird putting a face mask and speaking on the camera. So yeah.